Welcome back to Pray for Naps News. We are your news anchors, Caitlin and Isaac. We're here to tell you some one-of-a-kind facts on something we discovered while walking through Lucca, Italy. We happened to spot some locals filling up their water bottles at a few fountains. But the one that caught our attention is the one with a big old dirty bathtub in Piazza San Salvatore. And it's also the fountain with a statue of a woman dressed. Inappropriately. I think you get the point. The locals call the square Piazza della Pupporona. And that means Piazza of the Breast. Because you know. Anyway, we wanted to know who carved the statue. We found out that a man named Lorenzo Vittorini sculpted the statue back in 1842. Mm-hmm. 174 years ago. He was a famous architect and engineer. Lorenzo wasn't only known for the fountain. He was also famous for his great and grand aqueduct, now known as the Aqueduct of Notolini. It took Notolini 30 years to build it with his crew. That's like a whole lifetime for me.
Yeah.
That's times three.
Yeah.
No. Oh yeah. For now, right now. It's 3 of my lives. Anyways, the water from the aqueduct came from Mount Pisano, a mountain that is between the cities of Lucca and Pisa. The mountain is located on the northern side of Pisa. It has many chestnut, pine, and olive trees. So let's sum it all up. We drink water from a fountain. The fountain gets the water from an aqueduct, not Notolini. The aqueduct gets the fresh water from Mount Pisano. Remember, the best part about the fountain is that you get a free, fresh drink anytime. We guarantee you that. And there's also a public bathtub, which is dirty. Rusty. Okay, it's time for our weather report. Max, how's the weather at the beach today?
It's cold. Back to you guys.
That's it for today's newscast. Thanks for watching.